Chapter 5, Morphology of Flowering Plants, Short Notes and Summary from Class 11, Subject Biology. Introduction. Flowering plants, angiosperms, show great diversity in form but have basic parts, roots, stems, leaves, flowers and fruits. Knowledge of standard morphological terms is essential for classification and study. Parts often show modifications for adaptation. Example, storage, protection, support, reproduction. 5.1. The root. Underground part of the plant functions absorption, anchorage, storage, and hormone synthesis. Types of root systems. Taproot, example, mustard, typical in dicots. So friends, this is taproot. Next, fibrous roots. Example, wheat, monocots. So friends, this is fibrous root. Next, adventitious root, example, banyan, grass, arise from other parts. So friends, this is adventitious roots. 5.1.1, regions of the root. Root cap, protective structure at the tip. Meristematic region, cells divide actively. Elongation region, cells elongate and grow. Maturation region, cells differentiate. Root hairs develop for absorption. 5.2. The stem arises from plumule, bears branches, leaves, flowers, fruits, features, nodes, internodes, buds, terminal, axillary, functions, conduction, water, minerals, food, support, photosynthesis. In young stems, storage, vegetative propagation, example, sugar cane. 5.3. The leaf arises from node, green lateral structure, parts, leaf base, petiole, lamella. Functions, photosynthesis, transpiration, respiration. 5.3.1, venation, arrangement of veins in lamina, reticulate, network-like, dicots, example, mango. Second, parallel, parallel lines, monocots, example, grass. 5.3.2, types of leaves. Simple, lamina entire with incisions not touching midrib. Example, mango, compound, pinnate, leaflets along ridges. Example, neem, this one. Next, palmate, leaflets from a single point. Example, silk, cotton. 5.3.3, phyllotaxy. Arrangement of leaves on stem, alternate, one leaf per node, example sunflower and China rose like this one. Next, opposite, two leaves per node, example guava, this one. Next, hold, more than two leaves per node, example Elstonia, this one. 5.4, the inflorescence. Inflorescence, arrangement of flowers on axis, types. Racemose, main axis grows, flowers in acropetal order, example radish. Next, cymose, main axis ends in flower, flowers in basipetal order, example jasmine. 5.5, the flower, reproductive unit of angiosperms, halls on thalamus, calyx, corolla, androecium, gynoecium. Types, bisexual, both stamens and carpels, example hibiscus. Next, unisexual, only stamens or carpels. 5.5.1, parts of a flower. So friends, this is the diagram. 5.5.1.1, calyx, this one. Sepals, green, protective, free, polysepalous or united, gamosepalous. Next, corolla, this one. Petals, brightly colored for pollination, free, polypetalous or united, gamopetalous. Aestivation types, velvet, twisted, imbricate, vexillary. Next, androecium, male part, made of stamens, filament plus anther, attachment. Epipetalous, on petals, example brinjal. Epiphyllous, on perianth, example lily. Union of stamens, monoadelphous, diadelphous, polyadelphous. Next, gynoecium, female part made of carpels, ovary plus style plus stigma, carpels, apocarpus, free example lotus, syncarpus, fused example tomato, placentation types, this one, marginal pea, exile tomato, parietal mustard, free central primates, basal sunflower. 5.6, the fruit, mature ovary after fertilization, parts, pericarp, fruit wall plus seeds, types, true fruit from ovary, example mango, parthenocarpic without fertilization, example banana, drupe, one-seeded fleshly fruit, example mango, coconut. And friends, fruit wall has three layers, first outer layer epicarp, middle layer mesocarp and inner layer endocarp, and the white portion is seed. 5.7, the seed, dicotyledonous seed. So this is the structure of dicotyledonous seed. Parts, seed coat, testa plus tegmen, embryo, radical, plumule, cotyledons, hilum, micropyle. Examples, gram, pea, bean. May be endospermic, example castor, or non-endospermic, example pea. Next, monocotyledonous seed. This is the diagram. Parts, seed coat plus fruit wall, fused, endosperm, large, embryo, scutellum, plumule, radical, coleoptile, coleorrhiza. Example, maize. 5.8, semi-technical description of a typical flowering plant. Use concise scientific terms. Describe in order, habit, vegetative characters, floral characters, floral formula and diagram. In the floral formula, BR stands for bracteate, K stands for calyx, C for corolla, P for perianth, A for androecium and G for gynoecium. This one for superior ovary and this one for inferior ovary. This one for male, this one for female and this one for bisexual plants. This one for actinomorphic and this one for zygomorphic nature of flower. Fusion brackets, example A5, this one in bracket, adhesion lines. 5.9, Solanaceae, potato family. Vegetative characters, habit, mostly herbs, shrubs, stem, aerial, branched, airy, glabrous, underground stem in potato, leaves, simple, alternate, X-stipulate, reticulate, venation. Floral characters, inflorescence, solitary or cymose, flower, bisexual, actinomorphic, calyx, sepal 5, united, persistent, corolla, petals 5, united, androecium, stamens 5, epipetalous, gynoecium, bicarpellary, syncarpus, ovary superior, exile, placentation, fruit, berry or capsule, seeds, many, endospermic. Floral formula. So friends, this is the floral formula. Economic importance, food, potato, tomato, brinjal, spice, chili, medicine, belladonna, ornamental, petunia, tobacco. Summary, flowering plants show variation in morphology but share common parts, roots, stem, leaf, flower, fruit, seed. Roots may be tapped, fibrous or adventitious, modified for storage support. Stems bear nodes, internodes and buds, may be modified for storage or reproduction. Leaves are photosynthetic, simple compound with various venation and phyllotaxy. Flowers are reproductive structures arranged in racemos or cymos, inflorescences. Floral parts show variations in form, fusion and placement. Fruits form from ovary, seeds from ovules. Seeds are either monocot or dicot. Plants are described using semi-technical terms and floral formulas. Families like Solanaceae are classified using these features. So friends, we have completed short notes and summary from chapter 5, Morphology of Flowering Plants. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.